person is dead, two other people hurt, in a shooting just blocks from Chicago police headquarters. Crime tape stretches across both sides of the street near 36th and Indiana, just after 9 last night. Police say three people were walking together when someone else came up to them and started shooting. A 22-year-old man was shot in the head. He died. The other two people, both women, were hurt. They're expected to survive. No one is in custody.